Why can't you behave? Oh, why can't you behave?
Tell me, how can you be jealous when you know, baby, I'm your slave? I'm just mad for you, and I'll always be. But naturally, when a custom tailored vet asks me out for something wet, when the vet begins to pet, I shout hooray. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way.
There's a lush from Baltimore who is rich but such a bore.
When the boar falls on the floor, I let him lay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way.
What about that Mr. Thorne? Calls you up from night till morn.
Mr. Thorne once cornered corn, and that ain't hay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way.
Saw you out with Mr. Fritz. You were dining at the Ritz.
Mr. Fritz invented Schlitz, and Schlitz must pay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I could never curl my lip at a dazzling diamond clip.
Suppose the clip means let her rip.
I'd not say nay.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you're always true to me, darling, in your fashion.
Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way.
Mr. Harris, plutocrats, wants to give your cheek a pat.
If the Harris pat means a Paris hat, baby. Woo! La la, mais je suis toujours petite, darling, in my fashion. Yes, je suis toujours petite, darling, in my way. Mr. Gable.
You mean Clark?
Wants me on his boat to park. If the Gable boat means a sable coat.
I know. Anchors away!
Always true to